hope I don't miss out any items. Assassin. Shit. Hey everyone, this is Jesslyn and welcome back for more Wolong Fallen Dynasty. Right guys, so for today's episode, we are going into the other room. And from the previous episode, we have already cleared all this area and we have also grabbed all our stuffs. Yeah, so let's do this. I don't know what is the boss fight next, and I hope I can do this. Yeah. Okay. Let's change to. Stop moving. All right. Nice run. Oh, you're still alive. His life is gone. Oh. Okay, nothing to grab. Let's go in. Okay, so let's do this. I just can't stop playing this game. This game is really addictive. Dead cops.
尸首上有余温，提高警惕。
Just die. Oh my gosh, snake lady. Ooh, a snake lady. Oh my gosh, how do I? Ah, I wanna drink. Weakness of the poison. Okay, let me change. Isn't this spell? Nope. Okay, so metal is fire, I think. Nope. Wood. More fire. I guess that snake's weakness is fire. Skip her this. Okay, let's run. Not gonna fight with those small enemies. We have a big boss fight to do, which is that snake lady. Freaking close, almost got bite. Ooh, nice dodge. Hey, quickly. No. Okay, I don't think I can do this. Deflect that. Screw you, go to hell. Nice one. Yeah. Screw you, little snake.
Luha. 通道狭窄，尚能行走，似乎可能身处牢房。Who
is that? Oh, another lady got captured. Interesting.
感谢几位相助。 小女，姓甄名福。她不怪，一心想要保护小女，多有冒犯，还请恕罪。Oh,
so that snake lady is her pet. I see.
Zhang 尝试抓捕对其不满之人。 在这地下将他们的气夺走。
Oh, she is so beautiful as well.
若非有紫白蛇相护，小女只怕……请问几位壮士是？莫非是袁将军？那位将星闪烁之人？没想到竟会在此遇见你。没错，在下正是袁绍。
星象上是如此显示的。
远处，甄小姐就交由你护送了。
总不能带上他一起吧？嗯，尔等可千万别掉以轻心了。Okay,
now we have. A new ally or something? I don't know who's that lady. Lady Zhen. It seems that that snake is her pet. It's just protecting her from harm. Okay, what a good pet she got. Okay, I can't grab everything. I mean, anything here. Can I open back this door? Oh yes, I can. Right. That fight with the snake isn't that tough. I just have to cast my fireballs at that snake and we did it. So we save that lady from here. Okay. Let's open something to grab. I hope to find that the key here.
Okay.走吧，爬上去应该就能进入府邸。不过，秘密探索打听到的消息只有这些。准备好了？准备好了。
So ready for this.
Yes.
Ah, nice. Let's race. Nice. Anything? Okay, let's go and rest and level up ourselves. The fire. Let's upgrade that. Yeah. Okay. And let's set my spells to another one. Okay, this and the poison bubbles. Okay, let's make it equal. I mean, make it balance. Okay, I will be careful. Don't you worry. What's that? see what kind of weapon that I just got. Iron Spectrum. Five color. I don't know what is this. Defect difficulty. Wow, 103. What about my armor? Burns heaviness.
Moments later.
Okay, it's draining my gauge. Right, now I'm back to normal because of that red thing. This is this one. I hope I don't miss out any items. Assassin! Shit! Oh no, no no no, no no no. Wow, those assassins are fast, man. Assassin gap. Are you okay? Let's go and grab these Shangi leggets. Finally, I have the legs. I mean, the leglets. Let's take a look. Yellow Turban Champion. So sexy here. Right. Indeed sexy. Still need to make her wear my yes. Yep. Hey. Wait. How do I look with this? Oh, indeed like an assassin. Let's wear this. Okay. Let's go and open this door. Right here. Killed in battle by officer. Level 51. Wow, this guy's level is so high.
Yeah.
Great. Thank you. Let's go and get this.
Come on, here and fight. Nice try.
When you weigh each and each other, Chiren Jung Ming Yu, or Jung Chi. Pikachi, Yixing Tai Jung. You look.
Something's up there. Let me go and explore first. Who knows there's a marking flag here? Shit! No! No! Ah, gosh. Right. Now this purple flag is gone because it died. The enemies here is not easy because they are assassins. Fast. Upstairs. Ah, there I see that assassins here. Climb up.
throwback knife. Ah, marking flat there. Yeah. I can't shoot that with my arrow. That is the most important thing. Yeah. Yeah. Let's place. Or something. Where is my chow chow? Me can't find me. I don't know why, and why is that happening? I don't know why. Yeah, this enemy. And I didn't really focus what Chow Chow said. Yeah, man. Get down. Now we have a shortcut. Knife is in the middle of the air. Don't go back yet. I still need you. Yes. Yes. Explore everything for us. Bitch first. Yes.
Okay, now we have killed all those enemies and we have our this is not the marking flag. Okay, that is the boss fight area. Shit. Oh, I hit that lion. I lost my points to that tiger. Seriously, mini enemies are much tougher than the actual boss. Go to hell. Right. Oh, where is the rest of the fucking flag? 4, 5, 6. What? I can't go in. Oh, is that place? I need to go up because there's one place that I haven't explored. I think one of the parking flag must be in here. Ha, there. Nice, I got everything now. Almost there. Okay, guys, I'll be right back.
More moments later.
Oh. Oh yes, finally! Face our next boss fight. Let me go and level up first. Okay. 13. Right. I think I can use this now. Yeah. Right. Let's go and set my wizardry spell to that. Ice weapon. Never tried this before. Okay, guys. Let's go and face our boss fight. Oh wait, not yet. I still have one item I haven't got. Shit. Maximum number of uses of Dragon's Cure Pot has increased. Wow, I almost missed this item. Gosh, I can't feed you. I want to feed my panda bear first before I go and fight with my boss fight. Yes. Yes. No, I don't want to. Don't think I can go there. Okay, let's go and feed you with my items. Items that I don't really want to use anymore. Okay, let's give you this drop. Yeah. Why are you so cute? Dizzy flute. Oh, good night. Sleep tight. Okay. Easy food. It's just one star. I give you nice item, but you just give me one star item. I think it's because I gave him one star weapon. Next time I really have to try and give him a 4 star weapon or something so that I can get to have another 4 star accessory. Okay. Right. I think I have cleared everything here now. Yes, let's go. Let's do this. Let's go. Open this door.